The only country in the world where the Jews were never persecuted is India. Many of them went back in 1947, but there's still a few left in Cochin and in Bombay. Why? Because it's a land of tolerance, land of refuge. Every religious community persecuted in the world has found refuge in India.